back at it today with Jeremy Edgeworth and Goldielox. Ladies, he's free. He's single man now. I'll put the phone number down in the description below. Interesting.
What?
I said that's interesting.
What?
Yeah.
Maybe I did that for cooling power.
Yeah. What's wrong with him? He don't even look like he's been caught. That wasn't a bad fish. Largemouth. We're gonna sit right here a minute. No. Smallie. Ooh, buddy, I am sorry. Got your eye. Easy. You're making it worse. Ah, poor fella. Yep. That is gone. On top of the socket.
I can beat up looking fish anyhow, a little mean fucker.
Sorry, bud. That side looks good. Not so much.
Sorry, please.
What you get, Jeremy? What you got, Jeremy? Hey, yeah. It's a largemouth.
Nah, it's a little large.
Couldn't reach this one. Oh well. Okay. That could have went so many different ways. It could have shot down and hooked one of us in the face. I'm rough on their eyes today. I'm trying to get it out of there, buddy, where I don't blind you. I got it. Oh, he pulled off. Dadgummit. Ah, there's another one pulled off. I mean, has this thing got hooks on it? I think I snagged him. No, I didn't either.
good bass.
Yep.
Sticky.
Give me them pliers.
I wind up with my neck right there. Tip off her backside.
Well, I'm telling you, I'm heckling her eyes today. Easy, buddy. It's almost over.
Yeah, his tail clip.
Huh?
His tail clip.
Pretty good fish.
It's big.
Yeah.
Healthy looking.